Hi there. In this video, we will learn how to change SAP pricing. Change SAP S/4HANA pricing condition record with the T code VK12. So let's get started. So we will go to the SAP screen. And this is our SAP Easy Access Menu main screen. And we will enter our T code VK12 to change a pricing condition. So we can select our pricing condition PR00 for example, and this is the place you enter your condition type. If you do not know, you can do the drop down, click up here, and you can search for the condition type that you're looking for. Alrighty, so I will just click on enter, and I will select one of the key combinations. So what is a key combination? Key combination is a list of different combination of materials that you can select for the creator pricing condition. And by the way, there's another video how to create pricing condition in this channel. You can check that out. And so I will select the material that for the condition I have created. And I will select the sales organization, distribution channel, and the material number that I am trying to change. And I will select the date. So what is the valid on date your pricing condition is? So you can select this date up here. That's what is valid on. For example, if you're trying to change this in the future, and if it is valid on the what date of this order that you're trying to make this effective. So that is another thing. And you can select on condition marked for deletion. So if the condition is marked for deletion, there is another video on this channel how to see that your pricing condition is deleted. So let's get started with that. So all of these things are selected. I will just go ahead and click on execute. So here we can see this pricing condition is here, and it is coming up as 1750. So let me just make a changes to 2456, just an odd number to see this. And it is showing valid from. So you can change pricing condition in overview, as you can see on the screen, and the valid on date is 5/8/23, and we can see valid from basically 15 August 2003 till 31st of August, so end of the August. So this is a 15 days price. So I will just go ahead and click on save button on the bottom of the right hand side. So that is the change I am making. And on the left hand side on the bottom, you can see condition record is saved. So your pricing condition is saved. And how can you validate that? Either you can go on to this again and execute and see. So if I go back in, I can see that my price is 2456 is showing up, that what I have made changes, and it is valid from and valid to date is coming in there. So that's simple it is. That's how you can change the pricing. And that's it for the video. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment. Thank you very much.